Well, ahead of the monsoons in the city of Mumbai, the Mumbai Development Authority has decided to improve the condition of over 21 footover bridges. Strengthening the bridges, removing the roofs and hoardings will be the initial priority. VJTI Institute has been appointed to carry out the structural audit of the bridges.
We have already taken decision recently. We will immediately start the work to first our topmost priority to remove the roofs. And that work will be started very early, and we will definitely complete all the removal of roofs work before monsoon.
So could you list some of the FOBs for our viewers so that they can also recollect which these important ones are, especially the Western
Express? First, we will start from the Western Express Highway. There are 8 FOB. If you need anything that I can tell you, from Daisar, there is called as a Rawalpada FOB, then Shailendra High School Daisar, Nancy Colony Borivali, Kulupwadi Borivali, Samtanagar, Kurar, Dindushi and Shankarwadi. These are the 8 FOB built on the Western Express Highway. Similarly, on the Eastern Express Highway, there are 13 FOB. You might be aware about that, Priyadarshini Junction, Kurla is one of the important FOB on the Eastern Express Highway. And there are about 3 FOB on the Vikruli area. And there are 2 FOB on Thane. Similarly, we have built 7 FOB. That postal colony Chembur, Ghatkopar, there are 2 FOB, Vikruli, Kanjur, Mundu, Mulun and Bhandup. So total 13 FOB built by MMRDA on West Eastern Express Highway.
मैं अभी 6 साल से ब्रिज यूज कर रहा हूँ तो ऐसा कुछ हुआ नहीं अभी तक मतलब 6 साल में यहाँ पे
आपको ये ब्रिज की हालत देख के क्या लगता है
बट अभी तो फिलहाल ठीक है ऐसा कुछ नहीं है बट वो साइड में थोड़ा प्रॉपरली ये नहीं है
रोज आते जाते यही ब्रिज से हम इसी कंपनी में आर से फेडरेशन में काम करता है सवेरे आने का फिर जाते समय है
ब्रिज
ये 10-12 साल हो गए 10 साल 10-12 साल हो गए हाँ करता है वो लोग बीच बीच में करता है लेकिन अभी एक साल से कुछ किया नहीं लगता
ये ऐसा तो लगता नहीं क्योंकि बारिश बहुत बड़े पैमाने पे आती है जैसा जैसे धूप आती है वैसी बारिश भी आती है और मुझे नहीं लगता ये बड़े पैमाने पे काम हो सकता है और इसी वजह से ये आम आदमी को तकलीफ होने वाली है मुझे तकलीफ होगी और इंसान की तकलीफ होगी और पूरे जनता को तकलीफ होगी ये सरकार की ओर से होना नहीं चाहिए
My colleague Neha Kulkarni, who's tracking the status of the footover bridges, joining us live now. Neha, you have been through many of these locations where footover bridges exist, and you've also reported on the incidents that have taken place in Mumbai. Now, when you see this new project being announced to repair these bridges, to strengthen them, is the government on the right track?
Afrida, we can definitely say that thinking about improving the condition of FOBs, especially a month before monsoons, does seem as a right step. But the timing at which it is coming definitely raises some questions. We are only a month ahead of the monsoons. IMD expects that Mumbai will receive rains at least by June 7. So the fact that there are 21 FOBs which MMRDA still has to do a structural audit of, get its report and then start strengthening work on it, does raises some questions if they will be able to do it in time. However, the spokesperson just told us that it will be completed before monsoons. They are well in time. So it remains to be seen how exactly that will be done. Now, talking about the condition of these bridges, we visited some of the locations. What they plan to do is that they plan to strengthen these bridges by reducing the weight of them. So there were a lot of unnecessary hoardings and posters that were put up on many of these bridges. So A, they plan to remove all those. They plan to remove the roofs of the bridges so that that can get a better look. They also plan to do again the staircases of the bridge, do some tiling work so that people will be able to use them better ahead of the monsoons. Now it remains to be seen how much of the work for all these 21 FOBs can be done before the monsoons. And as we were talking about the timing here, yes, Mumbai has seen a lot of bridge-related incidences. The recent one being where 7 lives were lost in the bridge that collapsed in CSMT 2 months ago.
Yes.
So yes, with the government authorities waking up to the fact that bridges need to be strengthened and repaired is a good move. But it's only that it should be done in time. The work should not carry on till monsoons so that the passengers and the commuters who use the bridge do not face any kind of inconvenience.
Right, and also important to check that the audits are done with due diligence because, Neha, let's not forget the last time with the CST bridge, there were problems with the audit itself. So is it going to be a foolproof system this time around?
When we spoke to the MMRDA authorities, they told us that they have planned this well in advance. Approaching an engineering college VJTI does seem to be a step taken in the right direction, because they're asking advance help, they're asking experts' help as far as conducting structural audit is concerned. What they claim is that the report for all the 21 FOBs should come in time. They should be able to understand how strong these bridges are. And if they are not that strong enough, they should be able to take out the repair works or carry out the necessary maintenance works that is suggested by the audit. But yes, time and again, we have seen where the auditors themselves have failed to do their jobs. The audit does not list out the proper maintenance that is required for the bridges. So it is important for the MMRDA, because it is one of the biggest planning agencies in a city like Mumbai, right, to carefully go through this audit, to carefully analyze what are the points that have been mentioned in this audit, and yes, take suitable action so that the timely action on these bridges can be taken.
Right, so the MMRDA has taken up this responsibility. 8 footover bridges on the Western Express Highway and 13 on the Eastern Express Highway coming under this project of strengthening and repair. Thanks for joining us, Neha.